my pain with my wishes in the wishing well. But the car on my bad time.
Working at the Mad Monkey facility was a horrifying mistake. Ever since the incident, I have had just the most cortisol-inducing of stress. What? Our objective was to understand why some people were de-evolving back to monkeys. Project P.00 was, to say the least, unsuccessful.
You niggas done messed up now.
Oh, looks like we're fucked, guys.
Well, good evening, Dr. Christopher Gordon. From your fellow colleague, Dr. Dung. Shit. Collect watermelons for extra... This game is racing.
Oh, shit. God damn it. Where do you come from, man? Hey, don't touch me. Don't touch...
Listen, man. I didn't expect to be thrown in... Give me a second chance.
No.
Give me a second chance. Hey, buddy, come here. They don't die. They don't die, man. I'm telling you, they don't die. I just said it, come and watch me like a movie. Dude, holy shit, the monkeys have escaped.
I need to get in my van.
No.
Okay. Why is the contrast so high on this shit, bro? Was that a fucking vine boom?
Man, I don't even know where to begin. So in our research on studying why people were devolving back into monkeys, we discovered that because of the idiocracy that currently lives in our society, people are rapidly losing brain cells by the second. We tried to persuade the government to do a better job of educating their people, but unfortunately, our recent presidents devolve faster than the average person. Project P.00 was a way of inhabiting the active neurons from extremely smart people. We inhabited neurons from people like Joe Rogan, Alex Jones, and, of course, Kanye West. 2 weeks into the experiment, the monkeys began coming up with these crazy conspiracies like flat earth, carnivore diet, and just flat out incoherent ADHD-like tangents. We realized that the people we inhabited the neurons from were actually Homo erectuses. The only reason I thought these people were smart was because of my teenage son. I guess that was kind of a mistake on my
part. Yeah.
First listening to this. There's a banana-shaped nuke at the top of the facility. Go to it. Launch it. End this game.
Okay. Die! Oh, shit! 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 Ah! Monkey! Die! Die! We're not out yet. He's pulling his cock out! How much shit?
Tell him what's up.
Tell him what's up.
Tell him it's on.
Tell him it's on.
Tell him what's up.
Tell him what's up.
Tell him it's on.
Tell him it's on.
Tell him what's up.
Tell him what's up.
Tell him it's on.
Tell him it's on.
Tell him what's up.
What the? Oh! About a girl! Hey! Don't f*** me! Don't fucking f*** me! We can talk this through, man.
No.
All right, we're chilling.
I'm currently in a cryogenic chamber inside of the control panel room of the facility, as you can probably see. I decided to freeze myself so that as the monkeys take over the planet, I would not have to risk being killed by a human. And once the monkeys have taken over the planet, my family would come and release me. If you're probably listening to this tape, you're most likely considering undying me, killing me, and launching the banana nuke to kill the monkeys. But don't do that. All right, hear me out. Okay, I got 10 pretty good reasons of why not to do that. Okay, reason number one. Humans only destroy. Reason number two, apes are strong together.
bro.
Together strong. Number three, no more school. Number four, we can party like all the time. Number five, infinite bananas. Number six, no more work. Number seven, no more taxes. Number eight, monkeys are cute. That's a pretty good one. Number nine, poop tastes like chocolate when you are the monkey. And reason number 10, automatic expert level skill of parkour ability. So you've heard my reasons. Please consider these reasons to not launch the nuke. But ultimately, of course, the choice is yours. The left yellow button will deactivate the nuke and let the human race to perish. The right red button will launch the nuke and save the human race.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I kinda wanna end humanity. That was a phenomenal fucking game. Whoever made it, I wish I could kiss you. I love this game. I love this game. Turn me up.